All the way across off a stick. There's Kessel to the outside. Oleksiak scores! Jamie Oleksiak against his former team with under 4 seconds left in the period.
Well, this is a backbreaker for the Dallas Stars to give up a goal this late. But you got to give credit to the work ethic by the Pittsburgh Penguins. I mean, stripping pucks, lifting sticks. Eventually, they get this opportunity. Kessel with the patience, and he finds Oleksiak up top. And what a shot by the former Dallas Star. I mean, he rips this right in the top corner, and an awfully difficult save for Lehtinen. As he's on his way down, this puck is on its way to the top corner. Just a perfectly placed one-timer to give the Pittsburgh Penguins a 2-0.